of the morning here. Well, good morning. Good speed there, 284 Mike to 905. According to speedometer, I'm doing 20. I think that's a bit more than 5 over. Anyway, it's another morning here on Beach Drive. Got my chain all garbled up. Well, let's not waste time recording, I think. There we go. Ooh, get the lower gears downshifted. So what just happened? I attempted to shift into high gear. The frontmost chain on the crank, the outermost chain on the crank, the outermost chain ring on the crank. And because the chain guide, which switches between the gears on the crank, is broken, it went too far to the outside and jumped off the rails and then got wound around the pedal. And while I attempted to correct it while moving, it just got more and more wound up. So no traffic behind me when I started out. Started back up, but now there's traffic, so we'll wave them around. That guy is too far away, so we'll wave him around. I can't really see all that well. Wave that lady around. The next one's gonna push. And we'll just move over to guide the next motorist to fall behind. Sort of weird chevron on the ground. Router arrows, I think is what it said. We have our lights on, front and rear. Another one or two of those weird chevrons. They're still behind me, I'll wave them forward. Dingleberry, USU, number 8. We didn't decide to pull forward at the last minute. Chevrolet, who decided to pass anyway. I don't know what's with all the traffic today. Thank you. the reason I wanted to be in the upper gear is, hello pup, it's flat here. Hello pup. The family dog, my family dog, is not quite sure what to make of cyclists. Not I think our family dog thinks it might be deer, it might be something else. Sometimes they are deer, and sometimes they are something else. Why are you passing on a turn? Don't you know better? I should think somebody with a bicycle rack on the back of their vehicle would know better. Maybe that makes an assumption about A. They're actually the one cycling. And B, they've ever noticed when they are. They don't bicycle around automotive traffic. Sort of a pleasure only, or maybe racing only. Controlled course only. Hard to say. That certainly seems to be the only three options that I can think of. Cargo bike. It had two kid seats in the back. Doing 18 here. 19. 20. Missed the light. Alright. This would be downright foolhardy. Anyway, the question was, traffic to my right heading northbound has a left turn arrow. Traffic to my left has to wait. Can I make the right turn on the light? And I ended up deciding, well, foolhardy. Who are these goofy chevrons? Must be for some sort of race. Traffic to my left, 3, 2, 1, clear. I will wait for the pedestrian. Thank you. take the sidewalk. I don't like the sidewalk. It has a few benefits here. I might have mentioned them in another video. There are relatively few crossovers. The intersections. Some of them are kind of high speed though. I have come to term all of these intersections as a rather serious but fun sounding game show. It's not Running Man, but in the same vein, The Long Walk. It is death or no death. And they have done some really obnoxious work with these intersections, sidewalks. Can't see what the folk are doing there. Sounds like they're tearing up all those bamboo. This one. And here, now that it's a Tuesday, these folk have left their trash cans out. I don't recall what they did yesterday, but I think they were out yesterday as well. Somebody around here smokes a cigar. They can smell it. Another game of death and no doubt. Anyway, one of the benefits of the sidewalk here, besides not many intersections, get to bypass a ton of that traffic at the stoplights. Don't get pushed around quite so much. Pedestrian up ahead. Crummy sidewalk. Come on. Medium age. And somebody's vehicle didn't sound like it was in very good shape. Here we are. Anyway, I don't know where all the traffic came from. I vaguely remember reading something about Frederick County schools. And by law, I need to stop for the speller. Oh, Lord. I ain't stopping. I'm gonna run myself down. Ain't nobody else stopping. Anyway, I read something about Frederick County schools being starting today. That makes it, I don't know, August 15, 20. It's August. This I know. Thank you. So maybe these are people who are... live in Frederick and are not on their summer holiday anymore. Battery. Just left the intersection. Looks like my headlights died. Need to charge it. Do wish I had my sunglasses. Not so much for the sun, just a lot of dust in the air. Nobody there has the turn signals on. We'll see how many of them actually turn. Where's this fall? Yeah. Car wash, causing a line in the right-hand lane. What a wheel full of people. This is some decent traffic. It's four lanes wide through here, merging to three. At this point in the road, I'm allowed to take the sidewalk, and I might just do that. Further on down, it's more of a problem. And of course, it's always full of other traffic, in this case, pedestrians.